few announcements to make. First of all, happy Mother's Day to my mom, and to all the other moms, both out there and up here. We're really glad that you all came out to see us tonight. A big thank you to Community Bank and Trust for being our sponsor for the concert tonight. Please give them a round of applause. I have the privilege of chairing the artistic committee for this great orchestra, and we have a great lineup planned for our season next year. The theme is all about family, and our concerts will feature pairs of guest artists, brothers, a father-son group, duo, which includes Rich Weidenauer, who I know is one of your favorites, and then two husband-wife pairs. So it should be a really great season. You should have gotten your brochures in the mail this week. If you didn't, there are also some on the lobby on your way out. Please get your ticket orders in early. Tonight we say goodbye to three members who are departing our orchestra. Michael Ferraro, cellist, has played for us for 2 years, and he's moving to Indianapolis. Nancy Cope, first violin, has played with us 16 years, and she's retiring and moving away. And Janet Herrick has played bass for us for 20 years, and she is retiring and moving away as well. And finally, we have a special guest who has traveled here from a galaxy far, far away, and she's going to make an important announcement.
Good evening. My name is Jenny Brault. I'm one of the board members of the symphony, and a special force called me here tonight to invite all of you guys to join me on June 15th for another John Williams concert. This one will be different from last year's. There will be different music, but just as compelling music this year. And one of the things I've always loved about the symphony is the talent that we have in our conductor, the talent on stage here behind us, the chorus tonight, and then the music of John Williams himself. And I've always, tonight I'm struck as I'm looking out at the audience, I've seen fathers and daughters and mothers and daughters and young children tonight, surprisingly young, 5 years old. And we are trying very hard to cultivate a family-friendly event for the symphony in this our first annual fundraiser. And I'd love for all of you to help us. Last year we nearly sold out with John Williams, and this year I'd love nothing more than to put a sold out sign out on front. So if you could help me cultivate the interest in the symphony, bring your children, bring your grandchildren, and if that makes you nervous, we will have movies and popcorn in a separate room for those who get a little bit fidgety. There will also be opportunities to get familiarized with some of the instruments of the symphony. So we will have an instrument petting zoo. And then for those of you who are just a little bit jealous, you could join me in costume. For sure we'd love to see the young ones in costume. So Harry Potter and E.T. and Star Wars, of course. There's so many options from all of these movies, and I think the kids would love it. Big kids alike, we're going to have some costume contests to celebrate the creativity of all of you guys out there. So please do join us. June 15th, we'd love to have all of you, and may the force be with you.